This video shows how to add a image rotator to a Canvas page using Google Slides presentation. In this example, I have an image rotator I want to add to the custom homepage of my Canvas course. The image is a slideshow in Google Drive with various images for my class, and I would like to include those images on the front page of the class so my students get an idea of the time period that we're covering in this class. From Google Slides, I click on the File menu and I need to publish to the web. In the Publish dialog, I click on the Embed tab and I want to choose the options to start slideshow as soon as the player loads, and of course to restart the slideshow after the last slide. The auto advance timing, of course, will depend on what I think is appropriate for my slides. And for the Canvas window, I have found an effective practice to use the small size. Once I've chosen my embed options, I click on the embed code and copy it. Now I'm ready to go back into Canvas. Once I have the embed code copied and ready to paste into the HTML view of a Canvas page, I of course need to be in the edit mode for that page. On the Rich Content Editor toolbar is a button to Insert Edit Media, and that dialog has a tab for embed code. I paste the embed code I copied from the published Google Slides presentation into that box and click OK. The embedded media previews within the Rich Content Editor before I click the Save button. This can be used in any Rich Content Editor inside Canvas, so it can work for discussions or content pages, or in this case, the course front page.